Yo, what's good, guys? Bricks here. We're in the studio. Y'all already know I done produced for Drake, Young Thug, Lil Wayne, Lil Baby. I'm about to show you guys how producing just got 100 times more easier. We're about to cook up right now. Let's go.
All right, so I've been using Serato Studio a lot, actually. Like, sometimes when I don't have inspiration for a beat, I click this trap button, and it, like, makes patterns for me.
Sometimes I just flip through a pattern until I hear something I like. Change the 808. They have like different genres and stuff. So what I like about this is like, bro, I ain't never seen this in any program ever. I can literally take out any part. So if I want to just play the guitar, like I've never seen nothing like this in my life, bro. Look at that. I don't even know how they do this.
Okay, so the reason I got this particular sample, well, Memorial Day just passed, so I was at a cookout. Everybody knows this sample, but there's an intro on it that I was like, oh, I for sure can sample that. I'm gonna let y'all hear it.
I feel like I can chop things in here way easier than FL. Let's drop some snares in there. I think I'm gonna take out the drums out of the actual sample.
This right here is all your samples in like a folder, right? And it automatically detects the BPM and the key and
it detects the BPM, the key, and then whatever samples I drop into it, it will take all my 808s and all my other sounds and automatically put them in the key of the sample, which is crazy. Then I can change the key of the sample. So say I want to change it to D minor.
Definitely say like the transient sound better. When you hit stuff in FL, you hear like that, that stretch, and it sounds a little bit better. So I give them that.
Okay, so watch this. As soon as I put my bass in there, it's like instantly gonna be in the key. This is actually crazy. For the second half, copy these notes, and then in the third scene, I'm gonna paste them and just drag them down to here. So I can also add like effects we normally would use, RC20, stuff like that. All I gotta do is select all of these. So I got all my plugins, all my effects, everything right in this convenient little area. So now, dropped RC20 right onto the sample. I like this thing called phaser in it. Was that
5 minutes, 10 minutes. Took the voice right out. What?